Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Guys, today we are going to make grapefruit. This is grapefruit white. You can see it. It's nice. It's quite a big family of citrus fruit. So we are going to make this grapefruit. I'll use only these three cloves. I just want you to see it. This is grapefruit. See it? It's grapefruit. Here we go. I have chopped my grapefruit. You can see it. Beautifully chopped. And I'm also going to use a piece of ginger like this. Just a piece. And no need to peel the ginger. We will just chop it. And I'm also going to use some lemon juice. Okay, so we will go on adding this on top. This juice is sugar free. I'm not using any sugar. I'm going to add chilled water. And then I'm going to squeeze in a lemon. I'll use just half of it. You can see it's so juicy, so just half will be enough. And I'll add, these are artificial ice cubes. Then I'll strain in the juice. Artificial ice cubes, they help your juice don't become so watery, okay? So just strain in slowly and you get your beautiful white grape fruit juice. Strain. If you let it sit, it strains very, very well. And here you go, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Beautiful white grapefruit juice. Enjoy!